What's your ultimate tennis moment?
I think it was when I was the first woman from Quebec to reach top 50. For me, it was a big accomplishment because when I was a little girl, I dreamed to be in the top 50. And yeah, and I got to number 21 in the world. So I won my first title against top 10 in the world. And number one, like Serena Williams, was a big moment for me.